Some, however, made fun of them and said, "They have had too much wine." Peter addresses the crowd. Then Peter stood up with the 11, raised his voice, and addressed the crowd. "Fellow Jews and all of you who are in Jerusalem, let me explain this to you. Listen carefully to what I say. These men are not drunk, as you suppose.